All right, mate, we were helplessly stuck where we couldn't see Faye before, and the lovely people at Tarix Games have fixed my save after I reported the stuff to them and we troubleshoot it for a bit. Very fine devs. So here we go. So what happened before was we couldn't see Faye, but now we see her. So I can tundle around, I can Uber here.
Wrong one. He must be here somewhere.
I look for a grave of ass.
Try again.
She's talking to herself. Whiff, indeed.
Try again.
Mine's just getting severe concussions from these stones he gets in his face.
Try again.
Harlefoil. Who likes the deadest? Oh, god damn it. There's a sword there for some reason. Ono? John? John who?
John Hunter! That's him! Mary, I found it! I would open it, but, well, pause.
He looks fresh.
Blasphemer!
Mary, look out!
I've seen many men in battle, Miss Kelly. You fought as well as any of them.
Forgive me, but this little exchange sounds awfully like you think the whole thing over with.
It is!
Fine, run away!
Dulac, this preacher is a cat's paw. Any fool can see that. The wizard is out there, hiding. Plotting his next move. There will be some clue here to lead us to him. Help me look. Dulac?
It will please you to know this eve, I too was in search of Merlin. If found, he was to end my life.
My god! Is that what I've driven you to?
Oh, how I would like to say yes. But in truth, it is the memory of mine own deeds that haunts. I could not see a way to live knowing what I had done. And yet, I find myself here, fighting, albeit poorly. That must mean something.
That bloody demon. If I could go back, I never would have asked it anything. Then all would be as it was. But it will never be the same, will it?
I cannot continue as I was. It is a different world I am in. It is time I began to live in it. Surely my lady did not think I meant alone.
Oh, I think the preacher fell in the open grave. Let me just up the noise a bit. New chapter, answer the door. Well, let me just Google my journal first. Yeah. I think there might, even though they fixed it, there might still be some leftover buggery from our buggernated saves, so I don't know, but the save system won't allow me to check if it from the beginning would load properly now. The fuck? I can hear her outside howling at my name. Going away. Is it Kitty? That breaks it. Well, and drop her. No, I think it's because my save was already past the point where some things had loaded in the wrong positions and then been saved there. They can't fix the save, but they patched the game. Yeah. That's also one of the things I mentioned not being able to do. I guess they fixed that as well. I wonder if... Oh, I should probably have read the patch notes. The fuck? Oh, he binned himself. So supposedly, they couldn't provide me with a save from the point before the thing buggernated. Well, they could actually, but that would wipe some of the choices we've made. This seems weird a bit, kind of like, because we made a lot of positive stuff. Lady Hamlet's. Someone wants to pay my rent. I haven't eaten in days. Maybe she's not even there. What's the meaning? Random scribbles. Source words have been obliterated. She would have been the preacher, well and proper, with all those rock tossing. Murderer of a murderer, yeah. I have Littlest Boys in my lap. Let me take charity and confusion, but that's gonna need a point. The chemist, what? What? It seems to be out of order. Kitty! Thomas Eve. Kitty. Kitty with the pretty bow. Oh, kitty. Kitty. Oh, let me just check this because we can't load. So if this is out of order, I'm not sure. October. Something the 10th. October here outside howling. My name. Stop it. Go away. Is it Kitty? Oh. I figured out. So this is where she started apprenticing with Faye. He said, kid, I don't understand that. I mean, this was probably where she, doing her mouse. This was probably where she got with. Oh, hello, Rumpus. Find this lady to have visit. Yeah, there's Faye assing around because he's weird. Okay, let's answer the door. They call me Door Answer for it.
Charlie, what brings you here? Afternoon, Miss Kelly. I come with word from Mr. Delac.
Thank you.
He's waiting on you in Christchurch, miss. If that's all, I'll be off.
Sort. Oop. I tried to press tab, but I'm chin rest with that hand. Retrieve tunic. Get to push the pram along. Blondie. I'm alright. I was playing a very, very silly game earlier. You making some taste of patat? Nice and spicy for your throat. We died a lot in the game. Let's see if man tanks it. I am to go talk to man in Christchurch, but true to form, I go talk to everyone else first. Is he still being yelled at by the wife, I wonder? Seems so. Oh, Fliss. Ah, nibbles. You're making new potato, or you, do they reheat? Alright. You're just reheating the chicken. Oh, well, I guess there's not much going on. See if Bladea will want to talk. It's home at all. Kitty! Ah, oh, Bladea, what? Has it gotten greener in here? I think it has.
To see you again. Care for a spot of tea?
Orphus.
That'd be nice, thank you.
Harvested me own leaves last year. Although, be warned, some folk have a funny reaction to it. Say they see all sorts of colours.
Fiend.
On second thought.
You seem to be adjusting well.
See the kiddies. Considered. Fliss.
I think so.
You remind me of a Blood Avis. They lived a few thousand years ago now. Sort out most of their days as a tree. A moving, silent, content to witness their rise and fall of the world. After their 351st birthday, they were cut down, sanded, and crafted into planks.
Bloody hell!
Oh, it was the Romans who did it. I forget the emperor. Tiberius, perhaps.
That's awful.
I only meant their life was suddenly changed. They had not asked for it, neither.
Oh, so they still exist while being wood. Plus, I don't know if it reheats well. I'm assuming it probably becomes a little hooty. A little too crispy.
Oh, I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, quite right. I'm sure we wouldn't be able to make anything out of you if we chopped off your arms and your legs.
I should think not.
They were made into something else, however. See? Happy ending.
Made into
some
what?
Wood still sentient?
That doesn't matter, does it?
Bladeweth.
A cross.
What type of cross?
A crucifixion type of cross.
Christ! Hold on, you don't mean...
The devil take it, no! It wasn't him. This story isn't going as I'd planned.
No, it isn't.
I'm sorry, Mary. I was only trying to comfort you. I should have kept my mouth shut.
It's fine. Actually... It's nice to be able to speak to someone.
Oh, you're welcome. Anytime, little witch.
I like Bladea Wood. I'd definitely hang out with the man. Lady. Okay, it seems like it hasn't actually fucked around with any of my settings. Very fine man, yeah. Man, lady. Yeah, woodmate's probably better. No gender. Self-pollinates.
Do you still have your dreams? I had the strangest one last night.
That's the saddest entry journal in Lancelot's thing. Like, he goes to Bladea Wood and asks him to make a tonic to Binnum. And it just says he didn't know he could cry. Good night, luck, Rumpus.
That was a tree again. It weren't here, though. But across the sea. I was surrounded by others. We were a forest. So peaceful it was. One by one, we fell, until there was nothing left for miles and miles except mud. And then, finally, I fell too, and went into the ground. It seemed like nothing would grow, but then a sea of red flowers bloomed. Poppies they were. Thousands. Millions.
I wonder if this thing is actually doing anything at all with the volume. Sounds like it there. What about in here? Yeah, it seems so. That's too low though. That's probably good.
It was so beautiful. I almost didn't want to wake up.
Oh no, that was his dream. I'm an idiot. couldn't handle the day. Would I'd hang out here all day if he was chemist in my place. Would be like, yo, woodmate. Ask him shit about fuck. See if Shank girl has anything to say. Nah. Probably go where we're supposed to so I don't break more stuff. I see, fuck it, let's try and break things. They call me Testafurt. They're so fine with feedback, might as well. See if we can make the game as swell as it can be. No beta here. Tempts fate for it, yeah. Yeah, it probably should. They actually didn't send me a working save file. They patched the game. This is my old save. Hence me thinking some leftover data made the thing back there a bit wonky. Nah, no one here wants to talk. Maybe this guy.
Don't you see? Don't you understand? This evil, it's in all of us.
You talking about skeletons?
I feel I hurt someone again. I don't want to if I can help it. All of us should be afraid.
You hurt people? That's a good question. He just wanted to eat his kids before wanted the money. I should be making a list of things that are weird, like the waxworks thing not being there, like Simon mentioned. Bodea Wood walking out of frame. That little sword in the thing. Yeah, shadows work here. Oh, fuck. No, I should probably go see if I can talk to Mr. Ginge Police. That's over here, isn't it? No, it isn't. It is. Fucking sad boy. Oh, there's another thing they changed in the patch as well, because I had a whinge. Remember when we were railroaded into humping the bartender? At least they say they have changed it, the prompt from talk to into work for rent or something when you interact with him. The thing was, we were out to get rent, which meant humping. And we met the ginger, dodgy cocaine occultist reporter. And when we moused over him, it said, work for rent or something. He was standing here. So we figured, okay, so we'd fuck him if we did that. Let's weigh our options. And we walked elsewhere to talk to people before doing that, because it would progress the game. But then we went to the bartender to talk to, and then we humped him automatically. They've changed that prompt instead of talk to bartender man to work for rent, so that will not happen to other people. Very fine.
Oh, look what the cat dragged in. Who are you referring to? Me or you?
Cheeky mare.
It's all in jest, Aoife.
You look more like a dog's business anyway.
I'll have you for that.
How are you?
I'm fine. Really, I am. Like it never happened. Thank you for helping me. You're a good friend, Mary Kelly.
It's been a strange few months, ain't it?
Must be for you, with that ripper and all.
Yeah, well, we might be lucky and he just disappears.
Even if he does, what's to stop another one? People get ideas, don't they?
Next one might take fancy to ballad sellers.
You'd like that, wouldn't you? No more hearing me sing.
I live in hope.
Woohoo! It was a rather one-sided hump. The problem with it was it advanced the story. So if we'd clicked the guy standing here immediately, then we wouldn't have gotten to talk to Charlie or heard about the Orange Shank girl and all that stuff. It would just have skipped over it.
Be seeing you, Mary. Stay safe.
Let's see if this guy's a twat. I know what you mean. That's also what you mean, sorry, but I'm just making silly. But for the YouTubes, I point this out because they're not always tuned into our high grade humor here, and the way we Nando's around each other, like fucking men in a waltz room, bailar and all that shit. That's us talking shit. I believe it's called
Hey, tubes.
Thank you, Zolben.
Mary, I thought we agreed you'd only come by in the evenings. Ethel could come through those doors any minute.
Your wife is a twat. Good. Send me some fucking spice.
Oh, Mr. Jenkins is
Mary,
out for the morning,
sling
Mary.
Your off.
Said he'd be back
Show
later.
Me up. Go find your own cocks. These ones are suitably sloshed. Just how I like him.
Oh, she's also...
Shoo!
Shoo? Oh, I have two.
Hey, Lewis. Ain't she the most delectable thing you ever did see?
I think Lewis might be dead.
Oh, I don't know about you, but I could quite happily fall into that heaving bosom and... Oh, excuse me, miss. Excuse me.
Isn't bosom with two S's?
Lewis! Oh, not again.
Yeah, he's dead. He might be one of those goats that become dyed. Oh, it is. Alright, good run. Reginald still wobbling. Fucking calling her a mare. My mother has a tendency of calling her sister a sheep's cunt. It's, classy. Kitty. Some fine, directly translated DK things people called each other. Oh, the preacher's gone. Like, weak pisser.
Apologies for the smell, my dear. They don't call me fishy for nothing. Sure, I can't tempt you.
We've heard that before. Guess he doesn't have much more to say. Tom's alright. Din 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 din. Can I get one of you to write some shit in, let's say, the stream channel? Just a line every now and then. Like, Blade would walk away after talking. And a separate line going, what was the other things? What was the other two things that happened? I forget. Maybe also mention the light in the catacombs. We're upside down as well. We can locate the places that happens. The wax finger, yeah. I'm not sure that's wrong, though. Yes, and light in front of cathedral also reversed. This is pointless, though. I mean, look at this. Right. So the idea is the light would be coming from this side down there, but he would never cast a shadow there. That's not a surface we can see. Yep, wax thingy, light catacombs upside down. Just write that. I'll know what it means. Here's Dalek. Oh, that's still the same. They might not be able to fix that.
Thank you for coming.
I was wondering what I should do with it. You're not going to do anything foolish now, are you, Mr. Dulac?
I am not able, even if I wanted to. Which I do not.
I'm glad.
I cannot deny what I did. But it is not the only thing I have done. There are worthier deeds to my name.
I've seen a few of them myself.
Cannot deny what I did. What's he talking about? Just hanging out and being a twat and sulking? Is that it? Or is he referring to something else?
Do things with you and Faye seem better?
She is being overly kind.
Oh, right, of course, Cyber.
Even gave me the bed.
Lucky you.
We know things will never be as they were.
Maybe they can be better. Not like you ain't got time to work it out.
Until the stars burn out.
I thought, yeah, like, Dulac killing himself would kill Faye as well, I think.
Every now and then, I catch myself walking around with a big fucking grin on my face. And then I realize everyone's still terrified.
Life will resume. Trust me.
I hope so. I keep thinking I should go to Arbeline. Tell him everything.
Please. I would prefer not to have to plan your escape from Bedlam.
I just want everyone to know it's over. To them, he's still out there, waiting.
The Ripper will fade from their minds before long, as it will yours.
I should be off.
What does the future hold for you, Miss Kelly?
Don't know. Who's that chap in that Scarlet book everyone was reading? Mr. Holmes. Yeah. Maybe I could use my powers and be like him.
Why not?
We'll see.
Faye is expecting you in our room.
I'll pay her a visit.
I thought I wasn't allowed. Speak to Blondie. Completed. Hello,
Vicar. We've weathered the storm, Mary. Don't you think? I feel life flooding back to these desolate streets. People are in such high spirits. You look well, Mary. I hope you are keeping yourself looked after as best you can.
That completely contradicts what they just talked about. People are still terrified, and he's like, yeah, score.
Perhaps come and visit us soon? I hope to see you at Evensong. I shall keep you in my prayers, Mary. Always.
Doing a little two-for-one prayer. Just do all Marys all at once. Oh, a lot of rumpus. Was there any Nando's occurring while you were showering? Someone on top of a shelf, there shouldn't be. Fuck. Okay. That light above him is, always looks like an ass bubble.
Mary, I've been waiting for you. Come here and close your eyes.
Why?
Trust me. You can open them.
What's that?
A gift.
For me?
Yes.
What is it?
Oh, for heaven's sake, take it. Now,
The tickets will take you as far as Dublin. I'm afraid from there you'll have to make your own arrangements, but the money enclosed should more than cover that. You're upset. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought... Oh, stupid idiot. Throw it in the fire. Forget it ever happened. Here.
Fuck off. It's the nicest thing anyone's ever done for me.
You like it then?
Very much.
Couldn't have done it without Dulac. He was fighting day and night at the docks.
Hold on. I can't go. What about Merlin?
Oh, all in good time. There are others who need you more now.
But I can help you.
You already have. More than you know.
I get to see my little girl.
You will. You're ready, Mary. There's nothing to fear now.
I'll miss you.
I'll miss you too.
Aww. No ogling his bippus. Wait, what? Alright. Letter still floating in air after letter cutscene. And Faye looking rather statuesque. Yeah, I'm angry my horse just had a ball sack, not a beepus. Feel a bit left out. I can't, I phase through it. Raise glass or two, I might. I leave awkwardly. He puts up neon signs saying fuck off. Go downstairs to get drunk alone. Leave Faye.
Mary?
Oh, safe speaking to me now, is it?
Look, I've been thinking. What we did was wrong, but you had no choice. We're only trying to get money for the night. And me, well, I was hostage to my urges, weren't I?
Don't remind me.
What I'm trying to say is, let's put the past behind us. Forget it ever happened. Never mention it to anyone. Ever. What do you say?
I'll think about it.
All right, then.
Get you a drink, Mary.
I'll think about it.
Come back later, Mary. I've got a new ale for you to try.
That's all I can do? Or two? Why would I want to drink with him? Fuck. You bald fuck. Go get laid, you bespectacled virgin. I don't want to drink with him. I want to... have a proper send-off. Probably, yeah. Unless he's asymptomatic. See if Dulac can talk. I can't be asked going all the way down to the harbour to see if shit happens. Nah, just go down and shove the vicar a little bit. Fuck him. To the limit.
Get you a drink, Mary.
Ooh, pour two and I'll join you.
You'll be here a while then.
fucking ask me before I can walk to them. People appear. They've assembled all of them so I can talk to them instead of... Off Wubble. Hello, Bobby. Bobbit. Mr. Cop. Your fingers don't look...
You're out late, as usual.
What can I say, Miss Mary? I'm a man now. Don't just sup on small beer.
Oh, how grown up.
I've got to try, Miss Mary. There ain't no other man in the house save myself.
Yeah, he's in having a drink. He's got to try to be an alcoholic since no one else in his house is taking up the thing.
And how do you be a man then, Charlie boy?
Easy. If you can't set a good example, you've got to be a dreadful warning. Eat all the food in the house and be an absolute cunt.
Language!
What? That's what Ma says a man is.
Fine. One out of three ain't bad. It looks like you got some work to do.
Oi, I ain't a professional man yet. I still got to practice.
And practice you will. That'll make a man out of you yet.
I really hope so, Miss Mary. I'll do you proud.
Have a nice time, little man. Don't drink too much.
Can't be promising much, Miss Mary, but I won't disappoint ya.
Yeah, become a cunt.
Ooh, young Master Hopkins has lovely sisters. I think I'll marry one of them. I can make a wedding cake out of loaves of bread and put flowers on them. Mabel would like that very much.
Yeah, tasty. Yeah, Charlie's a fine man.
Started saving me own money.
Yeah, Orange Girl will end him.
Keep me in my sock under my bed. Penny ain't found it yet. I've got to start investing in business, Miss Mary. I've got to read more newspapers. That's what men do, ain't it? Good night, Miss Mary.
What a creature.
I don't want to hear what you have to say, Magdalene.
Oh, it'd be another pair of shoes if you were telling me.
You're likely right. Go ahead.
You have a face like a smacked ass. What happened?
Go ahead. That doesn't sound like the Alexander I know.
I am not in any mood to duel with you tonight, Kelly.
Not in the mood? This is too much for me. I think I might have to sit down a moment.
Oh, please refrain. You may scare him away.
Your client?
My date. Perhaps I am a changed man.
I'd be happy to make the acquaintance of this changed man.
Do you find him more acceptable?
Do you?
I'm unsure yet. I suppose we'll see, shan't we?
It's gonna be Deluxe, goddamn.
Would you take a look at that? Oh, you'll be a professor in no time.
Oh, Mary, stop. You're making me blush something fierce.
You look so well.
I feel well. The season's been good to me, Mary. I've doubled my usual stock money and more.
Blimey. How have you managed that?
I hate to say it, and Lord forgive me for it. But those sweet ladies who were so violently killed were the ones that did it. Miss Edwards' funeral was attended by so many that I ran out of stock twice over.
It's good to know some good came from it.
You have to think, Mary. So many folk came to see Miss Edo's off. The streets were full of them. Would they have done the same if not for this? Please, I ain't saying any of those women deserved what happened to them. But I've never seen people so nice. I am sure Miss Edo's and the like would be smiling if they could see how kind they were treated after they were gone.
You really are the sweetest soul that ever lived, Kitty Whitlock.
And there's another thing, some news. I'm going to Essex.
What? Why?
My aunt lives in Chelmsford. She's a governess. When I wrote to her last, she said she was so proud of me writings that she'd love to teach me.
Oh, Kitty. Congratulations. I won't lie to you. Your leaving is going to change the face of Whitechapel for years to come.
It won't be the same without you.
Oh, Mary, do come and stop with us at Christmas. Chelmsford ain't far. I'll make a bed up all nice for you. I'm sure Auntie won't mind a bit.
That sounds wonderful.
I send you letters every month, Mary. I promise. I'll get right good at reading and writing.
I know you will. You're going to do so good for yourself, Kitty.
And you, Mary. I'll send you a postcard.
Oh, bless you, you silly girl.
Stay safe, Mary Kelly. I'll miss you.
Yeah, fucking letters back and forth.
It won't be the same, I know that. But there are good things to come for us, Mary. I can feel it. David stayed long enough to take me back. I've never been on a train, Mary. How exciting! David tells me you can really taste the change in the air. I wonder what country air tastes like. Grass? Hay? Cows?
I wonder, David, is that muffin guy or is that the man that was shit?
What if I get really good at writing, Mary? What if what you saw weren't a dream? Thank you for being so good to me. I'll never forget you.
Don't tip things, goddamn. Could have sworn Nathan or someone who hit that.
A dream is just a dream. Sometimes you have to wake up to it, you know? My mother says I can still do it.
Oh, it's him.
I ain't too sure. Look at me. I'm too old for this nonsense. I'll never say I gave up. Perhaps I just woke up.
Oh, did our actions make him bind of song passion?
Oh, I never thought I'd ever be this feeble. Life has a way of surprising you like that, I found. I'm not going to share the more intimate details of my life with the likes of you. But he is lovely, and adores to spoon by lamplight. Oh, a side splitter too. He talks so strangely, knows exactly how to make me laugh.
Is he hanging out with Dulac? I thought that one... You might get together with him if we humped him for the bedpost notch or something.
Stop asking. I shan't tell you any more.
But we didn't do that, so... I'm not entirely sure what's happened.
Don't think about it too long, Mary. Please. You know how my Ethel can get. You don't want her nipping at your heels. How about drinks on the house? Forever. Can't say fairer than that. Is there anything that'll, you know, speed this up?
What are you talking about?
Oh, women.
I'm just standing here. You're just yammering.
Henry Hopkins, what's the cause of such a happy mood? How much beer you had?
It ain't like that, Miss Kelly. Between you and me, Miss Kelly, I've found myself a girl. And she ain't Agnes.
Who is this new woman?
Her name is Clara, Miss Kelly. Ain't it just the prettiest name?
Oh, take a look at yourselves. You're smitten.
That I am, Miss Kelly. Her works for a seamstress. She has the smallest hands I've ever seen on a woman. Like two little birds.
Oh, well then. I pray you and Clara are very happy together.
So do I, Miss Kelly. I'll do me best. I know that much. I've just got to tell you about her, Miss Kelly. I'll burst with it if I don't. She came into the shop every Tuesday and Thursday. Ordered the same thing, she did. One of the days I had Mabel catch hold of her. Asked her what flowers her liked. Oh, of course the lady couldn't say no to little Mabel. I bought the flowers from a kind seller on Lemon Street and had them wrapped in Clara's order on the Thursday. And on Monday, she were mine. And I've never been happier.
Gotta keep her refrigerated in the basement, though.
Oh, you're like the ghost of Christmas past, you are.
Oh, you cheeky git.
I see you ain't tailed by the hound. You give her back,
She had business to attend to. I'll send her your regards.
You were always an odd one, Kelly.
How is she?
How do you think?
What? But we sent her away.
Oh, you made the right decision, Sid. Letting her stay.
Yeah, we'll see.
It'll pass. It always does. Ugh. You're a bloke, Sid. You'll never understand what birth is like for a woman.
What do you know?
You'll be surprised what I know, Mr. Young. Now get your head out of your arsehole for one moment and listen. I know it's been horrible for you. But whatever you're going through, Anna is feeling it tenfold. You're already a good father, Sidney. It's time to be a good husband.
No, I think it's reversed the things we've done.
One, then I'll be off home. I promised Anna I'd try making a tea. Good night, Mary.
Oh, yes. I can't talk to what's her face. This lady, these two are just always here. Nope.
Perhaps we should go home. Scenes of my childhood.
I think we succeeded.
Arise before my gaze, bringing recollections of bygone happy days. When down in the meadow, in childhood I would roam. No one's left to cheer me now within that good old home. Father and mother, they have passed away. Sister and brother now lay beneath the clay. But while life does remain, to cheer me I'll retain this small violet I plucked from mother's grave. Can't help singing, Mrs. Care to join me in a verse?
No, thank you.
Fair enough. You're to see someone?
Thought I'd come by and see how you are.
Oh, bless your heart. Come in.
Not much mouth going on there.
Never thought I'd see my baby again. I always hoped, though. No fucking chance I'll get any shut-eye tonight. What are you doing? You dropped something? No.
This didn't happen with the rest of them. Is it because you're the last? You're not like the others. But none of them were murdering oars. He weren't dead when you left him. He told me about the witch in the red shawl. I was gonna cook him a nice stew. Once he got better, he would have praised God for saving him. How happy he could have been.
All right. still has Mary's thing. Ain't seen Mary.
Such hurry. Fancy a drink?
No, thank you.
How sound this? We moved with haste through a labyrinth of narrow streets, till at last we came upon the preacher's lair.
Really, Dulac, must we? How funny.
Our bellies are not long filled. Surely your mood cannot have soured so quickly.
It's not that.
Then what is it?
Mary.
We can say goodbye again on the morrow, if you wish.
Please, Dulac. Something isn't right.
Very well.
Dulac, I smell monkshood.
Surely not. You are mistaken.
It leads to Miller's Court.
Ruh-roh.
Miss Kelly, are you there?
I can see the fire still burns. Perhaps sleep overtook her. Mary? Dulac? What is it? What's wrong? Let me see!
Well, she's not well.
No, not her.
I do not understand. We stopped him. He was dead. We saw. Who has done this?
We abandoned her.
Faye, where are you going? Come back.
I think Mary might be dead. It was the lady we played before. What's a minute?
Mary?
It's like the world's singing to me. There's such power.
You.
I can hear you properly now.
I don't understand. We killed him, Mary said so. She touched him and saw it.
He caught me that night when I went out for the kidney. I tried to explain it was to cure him of his sickness. That something done out of love can't be bad. He said I had the devil in me. I always had. There were others worse, though. Because they knew the word of God and perverted it.
Faye, what is this?
It's her, Dulac, all of it. She was using the arcane to aid her brother, then took the power for herself once he was dead.
Her face.
I've got back what was taken from me. My life.
Women have died.
They have. And I don't pity him. Those car-faced bitches is the reason I was locked away. 10 years in that hell.
Did they come and see me after I was out? Say they were sorry? All the ones I'd fixed! Nothing!
Mary was my friend.
Then do not let her sacrifice be in vain.
Dulac went and got a hat for the occasion. With
Dulac, if you wouldn't mind.
Bin Lord,
brace yourself.
Well, that's why he has the hat.
God. Murder! Somebody call the police! The Ripper! He's real! I've seen him!
We need to get from the docks at once.
Bring her.
That's why he suddenly got the hat and the coat to be the guy that was shown for us. Look at it. Stiffest thing, the most starch.
Little remains of her but bone. The tide here is fast. We should leave. Faye? I am sorry.
Don't. There is only one person who is owed those words. She is gone. A dead whore. That's all she is to them now.
We shall tell a different story.
I do not think that is enough anymore.
Keepsake, perhaps. Or an offering. It did not seem right to let it burn. Do you wish to say a few words?
I don't think I can.
But now farewell. I am going a long way with these thou seest, to the island valley of Avilion, where falls not hail, or rain, or any snow, nor ever wind blows loudly. But it lies deep meadowed, happy, fair with orchard lawns and bowery hollows crowned with summer sea, where I will heal me of my grievous wound. Ah, I could find only damp kindling. It oft makes for unruly fires.
Dulac, look.
What are we seeing?
I can only think it is a vestige of Mary's power being released. Merlin.
Where is this?
I recognize the forest. It is Camelot.
He is injured.
After our fight, he was weakened.
What is happening? No. It cannot be.
It was Nimue. From the very beginning.
But we asked the demon to show us Merlin.
The runes. Oh, she must have found a way to shield his location, but not the act itself. Oh, it was only my question that was wrong, Delac. So we were led to London instead. To Mary. It is a terrible shock, I'm sure.
I grow used to them of late. It appears someone is in need of our help.
A good friend once told me it was the path chosen for us. I'm inclined to agree.
Well then, let us not keep Mother waiting.
I will never forget you, Mary Jane Kelly. Goodbye.
I think I might kind of have preferred it to be bugged forever and just have stopped where we were when I Kinda, yeah. I don't really see the point of binning Mary with that little fanfare. Oh look, a Pratchett. Oh, I see. Some history stuff. I was happily unaware of. Let's see if there's anything after the credits. Yeah, somehow. I don't think so, sadly. Not with the funding from this. I don't think it's sold very well. Which I think I can kind of understand. It's a difficult game to recommend. It's one of those things that nothing quite like it, and some of the stuff it does really well, but goddamn. Robin Shit Meg Greenwood. What? Obviously, quite a man. What do you mean, on a but shit. Oh, there we go, I see. Anything here? Nope. I think that needs to sink in a little bit. But for now, time for watching. I don't know. Fuck. The end.